Hey, welcome to my home in Union City, New Jersey. My name is Papo Ortega of Cubanoson, and I'm going to share with you a little bit about our band here today. Check it out.
Recordando a Cuba, yo me voy caminando, caminando voy.
Hey guys, Papo Ortega, founder of Cubanoson, and I'm here to tell you what Cubanoson is and who Papo Ortega is. Papo Ortega is 47 years old. I am happily married, and I was born in New Jersey to Cuban immigrant parents. My parents came here from La Villa, Cuba in 1958, and have been here all our lives. We're a stone throw away from New York City. I'm a police officer. I'm presently a lieutenant in Union City Police Department, where I've served for 26 years, hoping to retire soon to follow my passion of music, Cuban music. I had one brother, his name is Raul, Raulito. He was a trumpet player, a Latin trumpet player. And one of the things that I regret the most is not having been able to share a stage with him, because he would be proud of what I'm doing here today with Cubanoson, and he'd be up there on the trumpet leading the band, playing alongside me. And that's been very difficult. He died at too young of an age, and I dedicated my first CD to him. I think he would have been proud.
Hi, I'm Rosa. I'm Papo's wife. I was born in Las Villas, Cuba, and I am the stage manager for Cubanoson. Basically, I do anything that needs to be done to support my husband, Papo, and help him with Cubanoson. I've never seen my husband as happy as when he's playing his music.
What's my dream? Well, part of my dream came true. I created Cubanoson. I have the greatest orchestra that I could have ever dreamed of. I have great guys. It's a family, playing the music I want to play, keeping our traditions in check with today's sound. And the latter part of my dream is to be able to share it with the world. One of my most proudest moments was when I picked up our first CD at the factory. I ripped open a box, I opened it, I looked at it, I saw my face on it, I saw my songs on it, I saw my name on it. It was incredible. I blasted it all the way home to show my wife. I come home, I rip open the box, I showed it to my wife, and I said, look, it's done, it's here, let's pop it in. And we started dancing and screaming. It was fantastic. And then I went across the street to my mother's house, and I said, Mom, here, I recorded a CD, and I dedicated it to my brother. Introduce you to Judy Rivera. This is my Puerto Rican brother at heart. He's been my blessing from day one in Cubanoson, and together it's magic.
Working with Papo Ortega has been a fantastic experience for me, because I've grew up listening to Cuban music all my life, and we play the traditional rhythms of Cuba, which to me are the fundamentals of the Latin music. And I've had the honor of playing with him, recording two albums with Cubanoson. We have a blast in the band. The band is incredible. We're more like a family. It's a unit that we have. Everybody gets along with each other. We have no problems, no arguments. The band is just, we're all fantastic musicians. We get along. We have a blend. We have a beautiful chemistry in this band. Cubanoson, the best Cuban band in New York City.
Our percussionists are Jimmy Figueroa from Puerto Rico and Carlos Padron from Venezuela. Unfortunately, Jimmy's out of the country, so I have a gig tonight. So I call Larry, also from Venezuela. Larry Figueredo, these two guys have been with me for the past 6 years now, and they have just been great.
Aquí más de ser un grupo, somos una familia de músicos y amigos que cuando estamos en el stage con Cubanoson, damos todo lo mejor de sí para que ustedes puedan bailar y gozar, como dice nuestra canción, comenzó la fiesta.
5 years ago, I started playing with Papo and Cubanoson, and then it's been like a different experience for me. It's more like a family, like a group, playing the Cuban, traditional Cuban music. And it's been a pleasure for me. It's like a nice experience to be with Papo on stage.
My name is Ruben Rodriguez. I'm a bass player. I'm the new member of Cubanoson. A lot of fun playing in the band, and you know, a bunch of great guys, great musicians, and No, looking to go places.
My name is Guido Gonzalez. I'm a trumpet player. I was born in Havana, Cuba. I really enjoy playing with Papo Cubanoson. It's really a great, great band, great bunch of guys. Playing in the old traditional Cuban music, which I love.
Mi nombre es José Leonardo Freire. Yo nací en Cuba. Soy de Marianao. Conocí al hermano de Papo cuando llegué a este país, Raulito. Tocamos juntos, pero nunca conocí a Papo. Y Papo me llamó y a tocar con su orquesta y me gustó mucho el ánimo y me gustó mucho la energía que la orquesta tenía y me sacó del retiro.
The whole band is a family, but these guys in particular, I've known them for most of my life, and more importantly, they knew my brother, and they shared stages with my brother as well many, many years ago, and it's something that's in my heart. I love having these guys there. It's on and off the stage. They're a family.
Conocí al hermano de Papo. Estuve en stage con él. Conocí a Papo cuando empezaba, que era un muchachito. Ya yo estaba ya más maduro y para mí es como un Ray Cooner para mí porque me sacó del retiro.
Para mí significa Cubanoson, para mí es lo más en este momento, de lo más alto de mi vida en este momento. Para mí es un hermano y toda la vida lo será haciendo y espero que vaya, que me dejen lo que está toda una vida.
My name is Roberto Rodriguez Jr. I was born in Cienfuegos, Cuba. I am one of the founding members and the musical director of Cubanoson. I've known Papo for many years. He is like a brother to me. What does Cubanoson mean to me? It means a family. It means playing good music. It means representing who we are. It's beyond words. It's an experience. It's a love for the art, a love for the music. Cubanoson is a name and a group that will be here for a long time.
I have been blessed with a great family, a great wife, great support group that has encouraged me to follow my vision of bringing Cuban music to the forefront, in the limelight, up again. It's very difficult though when you can't express it to the world, when people don't know who Papo Ortega is, when they don't know who Cubanoson is. And I'm hoping to share my vision, my music, my tradition, my family, my band, Cubanoson, with the world. Now we're ready.
Thank you. Cha-cha-cha, la guajira.